When a person passes away here in the state of Florida and they have a revocable trust, that document is not filed with the probate court like a will is. So whatever assets are titled or funded in that trust, the public is not going to know anything about that. They will not know who your beneficiaries are, how much money they get, or when they're getting it.